My name's Emily Thomas and I'm the Community Enrolment Manager at Broadacres. I've been here about 7 years and I love it. It's a great job, it's challenging, but it's really important because what we do enables customers to have a dialogue with Broadacres, the Housing Association, about their wants and needs, which then helps Broadacres develop services that are what customers want. At the end of the day, we're a housing organisation, the housing isn't the important part, it's the people that are the important part.
I'm Chris, I'm the Community Involvement Officer at Broadacres. And we work closely with customers in shaping services, policies, and also ways of working within the organisation. I think the whole idea of my role is to make sure that the customers have a voice and that everything that Broadacres does is centred and focused on the customers.
I do it for the people at the end of the day, I do it for our customers, and because I enjoy working for Broadacres, and it is really important that everything that we do is about our customers, because ultimately without them, Broadacres.
Personally, I've got a passion of working with people. I think I'm a real people person, and my job is, the day-to-day is completely different from the day before. Working with people is something that I'm passionate about, and I also think it's really important for people to have their say. At the end of the day, Broadacres gives people a home, and you know, it's the people living in their home that are best for them.
I do the job that I do, and similar jobs like this, because at the end of the day, similar to what Chris said, I love people and I love working with people. I'm not the best person in the world at computers and paperwork, but I love people. I love working with people. I like helping people achieve their goals, achieving things that in their communities that they want to do, developing as a person, and feeling like they've been heard, and positive progress has been made. So, and ultimately, sometimes, well, as often as possible, people having fun and enjoying themselves and being happy.
It's all about giving the customer a voice. I mean, how does Broadacres, if Broadacres don't consult with customers, how do they know what they're doing is right? At the end of the day, the Broadacres is made up of a group of housing professionals who know how to manage properties, you know, the sort of things like tenancies out, but how do they know what's really right for a customer in their home? How do they know that their services are really benefiting customers without getting that feedback? So I think getting that feedback from the customers is really important for Broadacres to make sure that the service they're delivering is relevant to the customer. If we look at, for example, at the scrutiny group we work with, the Performance Improvement Panel, they look at Broadacres services from a customer's point of view and see how things can be improved, like you say, from a customer's point of view. And they implement changes, they offer recommendations to Broadacres, who then implement changes to services. And with the youth clubs, they give young people something to look forward to, you know, a nice, safe, warm place where they can meet their friends and learn new activities. And, you know, like I say, something for them to look forward to.
I think it's, ultimately it's meant that customers, voices are more heard, whether that's through sitting in a meeting, having conversations with staff, or whether it's customers, you know, completing mystery shops for us, or you know, people who've shared their experiences about a service through a journey map, whether it's people who've commented on Facebook about something we've posted. It's about us making sure those voices are heard, that as an organisation we respond to what people are saying, but then also when it's appropriate we change the way that we work because of what those voices have said. And I think